Okay, so we're looking at melody and chords of 7 years. First of all, you just want to have one finger on that fret there, on that string, and strum.